They're pretty important people in my life. I feel so honored to have them on stage with me. They played on some of my favorite records of all time. And we've been recording all, like, the last couple years, and I've just learned so much from them. That's Bobby Wood back there on the Wurlitzer. And that's Gene Chrisman back there on the drums. You might not know them by name, but you know their records they played on. You guys look them up.
Thank you.